see him in the manger, wrapped in swaddling clothes.